Comment ça va to all sport lovers and the dedicated pundits of the beautiful game. It is another marvelous time as we are here once again so as to know what is happening in the world of football in terms of rumors, transfer updates, prediction as well as fixtures on the current season of 2023-2024 to South Africa Premier Division. My dear fan, if you've visited for the first time and you want to see more video for me, please subscribe and smash the bell icon. Let's go. Rumor are swirling around Orlando Pirates as the season draws to a close, suggesting that the club may be facing the departure for four key players. These players are said to be considering move away from the club. The potential existence of sparked speculation and concern among the fans, who are eager to see how the team will navigate these potential changes and maintain its competitive ego in the upcoming season. And we'll start with Monapole Thaleng. This is one of the best players for Orlando Pirates and has been linked heavy to leave Orlando Pirates at the end of the season. Monapole Thaleng, we know he was born in 1998, 26 years ago, and is a current height of 1.77 meters tall, players left winger. Rumors suggest that he may leave Orlando Pirates and join Kaizer Chiefs at the end of the season because of lacking of playing time at the chief squad under the managerial guidance of Jose Ribeiro. Another player who have been linked heavy to leave Orlando Pirates at the end of the season is Goodmon Mosele, who was born in November 18th in 1999, 24 years old ago. His current height is 1.76 meters tall. He plays as a central midfielder and has been linked heavy to leave Orlando Pirates and join Kaizer Chiefs because the team has shown interest in him. Remember, Goodmon Mosele has no more playing time on the Orlando Pirates squad at the current season of 2023-2024. And his market value ranged from €900,000. So, it's a matter of time to see if we'll go or the management will decide to make him to remain at the club. Another person who have been linked heavy to leave Orlando Pirates at the end of the season is about the Bull striker Chefogo Mabasa, who was born on October 1st in 1996, 27 years ago. His current height is 1.7 meters tall. He plays as a center forward, as I told you before, and he's currently a top goal scorer for Kaizer Chiefs, for Orlando Pirates, with almost 13 goals. This player has been linked to move from Orlando Pirates and join Mamelodi Sundowns because Mamelodi Sundowns have also shown interest to get his sign as a perfect replacement of Peter Cherulile, who may leave Orlando Mamelodi Sundowns at the end of the season. Remember, if Chefogo Mabasa will go to Mamelodi Sundowns at the end of the season, it will be the second player on this season to join Mamelodi after Thembinkosi Kosi did it in January 2024. And the last one is about goalkeeper Richard Ofori, who was not in a good position of playing time at Orlando Pirates because of stiff competition from other play goalkeepers like Sifo Chaine and Siwisia Bonga. Remember, Richard Ofori was born in November 1st in 1983, 30 years ago in Ghana, and he's playing for Black Stars. His current height is 1.9 meters tall, play as a goalkeeper, as I told you before, and has passed in various clubs, including Matasburg United, before he decided to join Orlando Pirates. So, it's a matter of time to see if Orlando Pirates management will be able to convince those players to remain at the club or not. What is your comment? What is your thought about this? You can write just a little bit on the comment section.